wilding.
Yeah, okay.
You have to make sure it's level. What else you got? Fish juice going everywhere.
So they say bite-sized pieces. Some of the...
Here,
not bite size. The recipe called for avocado, but we're gonna be putting that in the salsa going on the fish. So instead, I don't know, decided to throw in some arugula in there. Get all the juices. All right, so we've got our fish here. What I do is that I put the thinner area, the tail, in the area where it burns a little less. I know that this area of my barbecue will burn less, and this is where it burns a little bit more. You can also jack up the heat on that because you've got the skin underneath that'll cover and protect your meat, and you really want that skin to be nice and crispy because it's really good. Very summery.